walk on by, make believe that you don't see the tears. So just let me breathe in private, 'cause each time I see you, I just can't help myself. I think about how tight we used to be. I break down. Walk on by. I just can't get over losing you. So if I seem into, please walk on by, walk on by. Foolish pride, that's all that I have left. So let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me. You put the hate on me, you socked it to the mama when you said goodbye. So please walk on by. Make believe you never see the tears and cry. So do me a favor and walk on by. So I'm begging you to walk on by. Oh yeah, and make believe you never see the tears of cry. So I'm begging you to walk on by. Make believe you never see the tears of cry. Oh, there's no dust in my eye. Smoke ain't making me cry, no, no, no. It's the hurt you put on me. I want you to see this man cry. So please walk on by. Oh, mama, mama. Walk on by.
Sit down, get comfortable. Yeah. How long have we known each other? About 10 months? Yeah, I think it's, yeah. You and John are real tight, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, is that an engagement ring? Oh. Congratulations. Oh, he slipped it on your finger last night, huh? He's the luckiest man in the world, you know? He should be real proud to have someone like you. Oh, yeah, what I wanted to talk to you about is... Well, there's something that's been bugging me for about 5 months. And I've been carrying it around with me. And it's getting heavier and heavier every day. And, you know, it's almost to the boiling point. I have to get it off my chest. Yeah. I'm not trying to be fresh or anything, because I know you're John's girl, but I just have to tell you this. You see, I have a great deal of respect for you. I'm not being, you know, not going to left field on you. But, dear, you see, I'm going to take you back to my childhood in a way. See, we had quite a big family. We weren't, you know, very rich. Sometimes we lived from day to day. But one thing we did do, we went to church every Sunday. You know, Mama took us to church. And I was in the choir, too. Yeah, I sang a little bit then. Sunday school. And she taught us the golden rule, Ten Commandments. And she said, son, do unto others as you would have them to do unto you. She said, don't steal, don't rob. You know, all the things that good parents try to instill in their children. Well, you know, I did, a few little things, like shoot hooky. I guess every kid is shoot hooky, you know, once. And she said, stay out of trouble. You know, when I was a teenager, I didn't, you know, break in or burglarize or rob anybody, you know. I tried to work for what I got, you know. Tried to be honest. You know, didn't commit no crimes or nothing. But, you know, I had to wait until I reached manhood to commit a crime. According to the court of love, if there is such a court. But, you know, sometimes you're forced into things like this. See, sometimes Cupid can shoot his arrow so fast you can't get out of the way. You know, and you can fall. And the more you, something just like being in quicksand too, the more you wiggle, the deeper you sink. I ain't gonna take up too much of your time. You see, I'm not very good with words, and I had to tell you all of that, you know, to really say what I got to say. See, it's a lot of talk going around town. And I'm on the make for John's girl. You know, Ike is on the make for John's girl. But, you know, I don't mean to do anybody wrong, because I don't want nobody to bother anything that belongs to me. But, you see, I've never seen anybody like you. I've never known anybody like you. And there's some things you just can't help. You know, at night I toss and turn. I try to keep it out of my mind. But, you see, I find myself thinking about you. I just can't help it. And right now, I stand accused of loving you too much, and I hope it's not a crime, 'cause if it is, I'm guilty of loving you. Oh yeah. If I do, everyone is gonna, they're gonna cry, they're gonna say, guilty, oh, life is guilty of loving a sweet girl like you. I know, you belong to another. laughs and the ghost of a chain. I'll stand on top of Mount Everest and proud to tell the world that I love you. Oh yes I will, because I just can't, I can't help myself. I'm a victim of circumstance and just one. Ooh, one touch of your hand, I don't know how it happened, but just look at me, I find myself trembling on the witness stand. And I'm shouting out all over the land. Everybody's guilty. I'm guilty of loving you. I'm guilty of loving you, yeah. I said I'm guilty, but what can I do? I wanna hold you, I wanna squeeze you tight. But when myself, she belongs to another and that ain't right. I didn't ask to fall in love with you. I just couldn't help myself. And now I'm strung out. Don't know what to do. No, no, no. I'm guilty of loving you. Oh yeah, I'm guilty of loving you. I'm not ashamed to say I love you. I love you, I love you. I can't help it, I just can't help it. Love you. I'm guilty, baby. Oh, I'm guilty. I know you belong to another, but I can't help but love you. Oh, yes, I do. Stand with you, loving you. Baby, 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 please, can't you understand? That I'm in. Since the one-sided love affair. Oh, oh yeah. gonna say that talking is the only way. Rap on. Oh, rap on. Cause whatever. You're well letting off steam. Scream on. Scream on. If you feel like you want to sing, cause singing is your thing. Sing on. Sing on. If you want to make love all night and you feel it's right, got to do your thing.
Saints. so much more than words could ever say. Yeah. Oh, look, my heart has heard, my mind takes my breath away. How long I've waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, the look of love, oh, it's on your face. Ooh, mama, that look, that time can't erase. Be mine tonight, and let this be the start of so many grooving nights like this. Yeah, let's take a lover's vow and feel this thing with a kiss. Well, I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I've waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, don't ever go. Oh no. Thank you. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited just to love you, now that I have found you.
Don't go.
about a racial relation. Now, what I say. We'll be right back.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, oh, they long to be so very close to you. Oh, why do stars every time you walk by? Oh, just like me, you know they long to be so very close to you. We'll be right back.
this time of the year, which we call Christmas. People full of cheer. Oh, and kitties so wishful. But most of all, to make it complete, there's you, the mistletoe, and me. Look at the flames in the fireplace. Embrace each other. And Mother Nature's clad in white. Ooh, what a thing for lovers, yeah. And through the house, all is serene. Just you, the mistletoe. Listening to the sounds that come with Yuletide as they flow from near and far. Looking in your eyes as they're bright and shining with the glow of a distant star. Fate is Santa Claus, and Cupid's his helper. I'm so grateful because, ooh, they brought us together. We will always be just you, the mistletoe and me. Oh, you, mama, I say you.
Sing, 'cause singing is your thing.